Hi everyone, my name is Idil and welcome to my kitchen. In this video, I'm going to share with you the easiest dessert recipe ever. It consists of only a few ingredients. We use mascarpone cheese. Mascarpone is the star of this recipe. It's very easy to put together. It goes after any meal, and once you have people taste it, they're going to definitely ask you for the recipe. It's really, really good. The richness of mascarpone gives it a great, great, great texture and taste as well. So I have about 253 grams of mascarpone in front of me, and I'm simply going to transfer this to a bigger bowl. To the mascarpone, I'm adding 2 tablespoons of yogurt. You can leave it out, but yogurt does add a good taste, and it also helps with the consistency as well. And I'm going to add in about 3-4 tablespoons of honey, which could be substituted with some powdered sugar if you would like. I like mascarpone and honey together, so that's why I'm using honey and making it more healthier this way as well. And I'm going to whisk everything together until it has like a cream-like texture. And you gotta give this a go. You have to whisk it until everything comes together and it has a cream-like texture, like so. And once you see this, then this is ready. What I'm going to do now is that I'm going to put some granola on the top of my, on the bottom of my serving cups here. I'm putting on top the whipped mascarpone. About 3 tablespoons per person is quite enough because mascarpone is very rich in taste. And I'm going to put some raspberries, some blueberries, and some chia seeds. And that's one. And now let's make another one. So here I have some gingerbread man cookies that I've just baked. You can find the recipe on my channel. I'm crumbling some on the bottom of the cup. Oh, they smell so good. And gingerbread goes great with the whipped mascarpone as well. So good. And again, putting some mascarpone. Some pumpkin seeds. And some blueberries. And they're ready. Looks super cute. It's very simple to make. And I'm going to give a little bit taste with a raspberry. I love this with raspberries. It's very rich in taste. It's very decadent. Do try it. And I promise you, you won't regret. If you haven't already done so, please do subscribe to my channel. I share a lot of easy, delicious recipes like this one, and I really hope to see you next time. Bye bye.